So as x gets bigger and bigger, our function is going to approach the line y equals 2x plus 7. This is called a slant asymptote. We'll see in a second how this shows up on our graph, but first, I'd like for us to find the vertical asymptote for this function. Please write its equation in this box.